A violent attack took place during the yearly migration in which the Lou Nuer ethnic group drives cattle across the Sobat River in South Sudan. Members of a rebel group led by David Yau Yau used rocket-propelled grenades, machetes, and spears to attack the cattle-moving tribe and the Sudan People's Liberation Army soldiers acting as guards for the herders. 103 people were killed, including 14 soldiers and 17 of the attackers, during the violent raid.